Red Ribbon Binding Cowboy. Looks like a Snyder over here. Well, maybe it's not a Snyder. Used to be a Snyder trailer. Used to be a Snyder trailer. And went into the ditch over here. And looks like they're trying to get them pulled out over here. The wrecker. Got them all hooked up there. And got pretty good mud on there. And that's over here in 35 over here. Over here in Des Moines, Iowa here, going east. I'm in blast over here in 35. At least he kept it upright. But had some rain around here the last couple days there, so the shoulders are soft and the ditches are wet and muddy and stuff like that there. But I don't think it was a Snyder anymore. It used to be a Snyder trailer there, so I don't know what company it was there. But I think the driver should have been okay and kept it upright there. And like that one guy said, a heck of a place to park a tractor, a trailer there. But like I said, you know, at least he kept it upright there. So got a load of tires on there going back to Nebraska there. So and it's probably about 62 out here right now. 62 degrees there. So excuse me. Happy trails. Be safe. Bye.